he has left, had some time to self-reflect. So now I'm writing this to you. I'm really sorry in advance for every time I have to ask you if you might have changed your mind. And baby, does it make me crazy thinking about you every day, wishing you'd appear? And maybe I'm losing it, 'cause lately I've been writing love songs to a boy without a name. So here's to someday.